I've experienced death countless times. Sometimes I see a bright light. Sometimes I see heaven or hell. But eventually, no matter what, I wake up in my bed.